thank you so much for coming. Mr. Naylor, it's your turn. Joey is such a bright young man. We all look forward to his coming out of his shell a little. He's a bit shy.
Yeah, he gets that from his mother. How many of you want to be lawyers when you grow up?
Right.
How about movie stars? Oh. How about lobbyists?
What's that?
It's kind of like being a movie star. It's what I do. I talk for a living.
What do you talk about?
I speak on behalf of cigarettes.
My mom used to smoke. She says cigarettes kill.
Really? Now, is your mommy a doctor?
No.
A scientific researcher of some kind?
No.
Well, she doesn't exactly sound like a credible expert now, does she? Don't feel bad. It's okay to listen to your mom. I mean, it's good to listen to your parents, Joey. All I'm suggesting is that there will always be people trying to tell you what to do and what to think. There probably already are people doing that. Am I right?
Yes.
I'm here to say that when someone tries to act like some sort of an expert, you can respond, who says?
So cigarettes are good for you?
No,
that's not what I'm getting at. My point is that you have to think for yourself. You have to challenge authority. If your parents told you that chocolate was dangerous, would you just take their word for it?
No.
Exactly. So perhaps instead of acting like sheep when it comes to cigarettes, you should find out for yourself.
Okay, then. Thank you, Mr. Naylor, for joining us.